And what's up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Destiny Blind. I'm ShadowDragonic. Now let's continue on with the rest of the game. Now, first off, I just want to, I'm gonna go here to Shiro 4, because, a friend of mine, Fuzzle HC on, YouTube, has told me I should take some bounties from him, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. Kill fallen majors and ultras.
Show me what you got.
I don't have enough space. Alright. Complete patrols in the Plaguelands. I should have taken that one, actually. Archons Forge Victories. I'm not even sure what that stuff is. I'm assuming that's probably multiplayer stuff, possibly.
Till next time, guys.
Tell you what, where is the...
Communications to tower currently pending.
Can I get rid of some of these bounties?
Hello, Guardian.
I know there's a way... Hold on. Okay, there we go. Abandon. Oh, well, I can delete those, obviously. So now I got space. Well, that works then. All right, so let's go ahead and take some more of these bounties then.
You did. The Plaguelands await.
We'll take that one because I do need to do some patrols in the Plaguelands anyway. And both these seem to be the same exact thing. Archons Forge Victories. Oh no, they're not. Complete captain encounters in Archon's Forge, or complete servitor encounters in the Archon's Forge. I'm trying to think which one would be easier. Probably neither. Let's go with, yeah, we'll take the captain encounter.
It contains Siva, to a degree, but we haven't won yet. You need anything? I'm here.
Alright, next thing we should do is go ahead and continue where we were going, I guess. The next quest. Alright, sorry about that. Just checking something real quick. Text message. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and go to... we're not going to patrol. Maybe we are. Maybe we have to. Because that's a strike. We could do the strike. We could. We could patrol. Which, I think I'm going to patrol, actually. Because if I... Hold on. Yeah, because that's patrol. That's the strike. Find or destroy the Devil's Placer leading. Fallen War in the Plaguelands. Do I have stuff? I don't have anything unlocked, do I? Oh. Hooray. I still didn't unlock anything, though. It says in the Plaguelands, so is that just... I wasn't seeing it. Alright, no matter. We're gonna go ahead and just patrol for now. I'm sure patrols are extremely boring for you guys to watch, but...
Patrol beacons are active. Up to you where we go and what fights we want to pick.
Alrighty. To be honest, it really doesn't matter at this point. I mean, it sort of does, but... That's a collection mission. I'll go ahead and take that.
I've got requests for all kind of contraband, Guardian. Think you can get what I need?
Yeah, if I can kill anything. Get out of here. SIVA actuator. Okay. We'll just stick to the outside world for now. Splicer Intel Relay.
Thank you.
there's like no enemies anywhere. Yeah, there we go. Kills of splicers anyway. Oh, not even. We got it. Alright.
Got what we need. Updating Shiro now.
Alright, there's a mission over there. There's a mission back there.
To fortify their hold on the Plaguelands. Hit them hard before they can dig in.
Alright, so that's just a kill everything. Completed another bounty there, too. Doesn't seem to be anything in this cave. I just can't hit that guy. Now I can. Alright, another bounty complete.
Alright, now what?
Now we go find another bounty. There's another collection one up there. Sure, why not?
Hmm.
need you to separate our enemies from any high-value resources they may be hoarding.
Okay. Receive actuators. There's another collection done.
Hopefully these will help the city get a better understanding of what we're up against out here.
Incoming transmission. Encoded. Source unknown.
Great. The signal's locked.
That comm signal came in multiple parts. I'm having trouble unscrambling it. There's got to be some way to make sense of it.
Oh, these are always fun. Hey, nice. I'll take that legendary engram. Songs from the Void. Talk to Akora. Oh, I didn't even get to read that. Let's just sit here for a second. Oh, you guys are gonna be dicks. Let's see if I can't. Songs from the Void. Talk to Akora Ray. Very interesting guardian. There are a few things. Alright, take the schematic to Akora Ray in the tower. So it's a schematic? I don't know. All right, so not sure what that is. I don't think it has to do with, doesn't have to do with, oh, it does have to do with dancing. Okay. Dance floor is mastered.
One message sequence decrypted.
Alright, what's the second challenge? Oh, hey, look, it's a SIVA thingy. Yeah, SIVA fragment. Alright, signal's locked. Alright, so my guess would be it has to do with headshots. Would be my guess. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's headshots. Oh, never mind. Enemy creature slain, that's all it is. Fair enough. Although the message has already been decoded, but I still have to kill enemies, apparently. There we go.
That's one more message sequence decrypted.
The final enigma. Wonder if this one has to do with collecting stuff. We will find out. Doesn't seem like it. Headshots. That one's gotta be headshots. Yeah, head's blown off. Alright. Still some sniper ammo over here, so... Damn it. Alright, well, I'm not doing myself any favors by killing everything with my freaking golden gun, but... Oh, yeah, get it? Oh, okay.
So that's what the message was about. Wait, could this have been a signal sent by... Never mind.
All right, so... More patrols. That's a destination patrol. But that looks to be the only one here. So... I guess I'll go ahead and take it. And then we'll have to head to a new area. Which we're gonna have to do anyway with this one.
We're still working on a full mapping of the Plaguelands. Take a look at these coordinates near your location. Report back on what you see.
Right, so I'm going... Beware the lava pits.
Scanned. Survey complete.
Alright, so we got another collection over there, and two... I'm assuming they're just, like, kill things missions. Right below me. Oh, duh.
This beacon is picking up interference. An energy source deep below the Plaguelands. We better check it out.
Never mind then. Turn around, Servitor. So we're scanning an anomaly. Okay. At least there's another dude here with me. This is gonna be some sort of, like, mini-boss type deal, isn't it? Okay, there's an invisible dude. Oh, there he is. There's another one somewhere. I can hear him. Oh, there's a couple. This has me going all the way back down. All the way back down to the vault. Oh, that was an utter fail with a grenade. Quite violently. Alright. Unlock with splicer key. Captain. Looking quite angry. Although you're just happy to stand there and take it. So. Oh, hey, an axe. Nice. Crap in them. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. Come here, splice your servitor. Hi-ya. Oh god. Oh god. I'm just gonna leave that there. Let's get the higher ground. That was stupid. I don't even know why I shot there. I need to shoot the freaking legs. Take forever. Looks like I can find more freaking sniper ammo. Oh, Jesus. Please don't hurt me. Yeah. Sniper ammo. Oh my god. That was horrible, horrible timing. Wow. Alright, that's good. He's down for at least a little bit. Sniper ammo. Could use some heavy ammo. I'm sure the axe would probably do some serious freaking damage to him, but that's taking a pretty big risk. Almost seems like an unnecessary risk. Although I kind of have him stuck in a way. Okay, never mind. Have a knife. Did some pretty good damage, actually. 4,000. run out of ammo before I kill this freaking guy. That axe to go. Did it like despawn altogether? This could be going much better. Oh my god. Yeah, I got some ammo. Not sure where I picked that up from, but okay. For me. Kill me. He's gonna kill me. I picked up a shit ton of sniper ammo and didn't realize it. Just die. Oh my god. Thank you. Wow. I must say, I am not very good at taking those guys out yet. I emphasize on the yet. He didn't even freaking drop nothing, and I'm about out of ammo. Okay, I got some. Guess it's better than nothing. Alrighty, and now we're back down here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I wasn't supposed to come down? No. Oh, how freaking retarded am I? So how does one get out of here when one is down here? Is there any way out of here? Abandon objective. I don't want to abandon the objective. But it's kind of looking like I don't have much of a choice after I went through all that freaking work. I'll just check this way, but I don't think there's any way to get back up. I'm probably gonna have to abandon it, and I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here, honestly. Oh my god. Alright, well, that's a fail. Total fail. Back to orbit we go. Ugh. Oh, stupid. Attention, message of the day. We are investigating issues impacting the stability of Destiny. Visit. Okay. It's always nice to know. So, alright, well, that was kind of a fail at the end, anyway, for patrolling. But I think I'm going to end this episode here. It was pretty boring, I'm sure. Just seeing me do patrol shit and failing miserably at the end, but. Yeah, I'm going to end it here, and then I'll probably pick up with maybe more patrols, since that's really all I have to do right now is patrol stuff until I get that completed. So, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind. But until then, guys, later.